Digitalize your documents with the Synology Drive Mobile App. It allows you to scan documents with automatic text recognition. Edit and store your scans into folders. And search them by keywords to quickly locate your files. In this video, we will show you how to use the Synology Drive Mobile App to scan documents and search for scanned files. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. To get started, open the Synology Drive Mobile App. Tap on the Add icon and select Scan Document. Point your camera at the document you want to scan. The iOS system will recognize the document edges automatically. After taking a photo, you will see a picture of the document with its perspective corrected. You can also manually edit the edges. Convert the document to high contrast black and white. Rotate it. Or continue scanning more documents. When you finish editing, tap Save. On the Upload Settings page, name your file and select the PDF or PNG format. Enable the text search option. This will allow you to look through your file using keywords. You can also edit the recognition results if needed. Check your location and tap Upload. You will find the scanned file in your folder. Before you can search your documents, make sure you've turned on document indexing in Universal Search. In DSM, launch Universal Search. Open Preferences. And then go to the File Indexing tab. Click on the Indexed Folder list. And select the Synology Drive tab. Click Edit. And make sure the checkbox for Photo and Documents is selected. If you would like to enable text search for specific team folders, click on the Drive Team Folder tab and follow the same steps. When you return to your mobile app, you can start searching for keywords and find PDF or PNG files that match. Keep in mind that this only works for files you've scanned. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.